body is a Manx wether. It's 2.5 years old, so therefore it's no longer a lamb, it's actually mutton. And I'm going to dissect it into joints. So we are going to start with the shoulders and then go down to the legs and then disjoint it from there on. So what I'm going to do is start with the shoulders first. So I'm going to actually take the two shoulders off, followed by the two legs. But I'm not going to cut it up as a butcher would do it. I'm going to cut it up more as for domestic use, other commercial use. I'm not going to actually make it into butcher use. So I'm going to start with the shoulders, and I'm going to actually lift the shoulder bone up, and you then start cutting through. And it's quite easy to actually just take it through. And it actually rips quite easily and disjoints. There's one shoulder. Turn it over. Exact the same on the other side. Just articulate that joint. Through the ribs. And through the sternum, which hasn't been separated, and that's the breast. Turn it over. Again. Thank you. separate the best end from the middle neck. And this is an arbitrary thing. You usually count seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. And again, through there, and through the joint. Each one. You put when the cutlet frills on the end of each of these when they're cooked.